Now, police are looking for a driver who hit a motorcyclist, almost killing him.
His family is desperate for answers and justice. Eyewitness Suicide's Maggie Stokes talked to them, and it's new at 5.
For the fourth day, Mark Huckabee is in the intensive care unit at OU Medical Center. His wife and 3 children sitting by his side.
From the point of impact to where he landed was 87 feet. This man drove around my husband's body and drove off as fast as he could and left him laying in the middle of the road.
Mark's wife, Holly, says they had just left their son's football game and Mark was on his way to drop off his motorcycle and get his car. Then at Northwest 27th and Larkspur Road and Moore, a Jeep hit her husband's bike from behind.
The motorcycle was caught under the Jeep. He had to accelerate to go on across it. And when he did, he went around my husband's body and then took off.
Holly says everything on the right side of Mark's body is either fractured or broken and he's in severe pain.
I want justice. I want someone to know that they can't do that to someone and go home and have dinner and go to bed and get up the next morning and go to their job and take care of their family and not have there not be any repercussions to what he did when he left him laying in the middle of the road.
Eyewitnesses say the driver was in an older model, faded silver Jeep Grand Cherokee. If you have any information on the wreck, contact the Moore Police Department. Maggie Stokes, Eyewitness News 5.
The Huckabee family is offering a $1,000 reward for information that leads to an arrest.